Y'all, what's up? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. With this video, I'm reviewing an EP by Bad Meets Evil called The Sequel. And this is the deluxe edition of this EP by Eminem and Royce da 5'9", known as Bad Meets Evil. It got like two singles off the album, such as Fast Lane and Lighters. This is the deluxe edition. Features like two tracks, track 10, Living Proof, and track 11, Eagle. And we're going to get to like all 11 tracks on this album. And I'm going to tell you guys like why I like this EP so much and why Eminem and Royce da 5'9" did good with releasing this debut EP when it was the year 2011. Start with track 1, Walk Up to Hell. Here we go, y'all. Say track 1, Walk Up to Hell. I really feel that beat, and I really like all the hardcore rap in this song. Him and Royce did good with their lines, like they was spitting some dope rhymes right there. And I gotta say that song is just dope, baby. Y'all can tell that we all like about track 1, Walk Up to Hell. Is that one of y'all favorite gems on the record? Y'all just like that. It's a dope track to begin the record with. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 2, single off the album, Fast Lane. Here we go, y'all.
Genius, really, I belong inside a tank and sang a song. Can't try to change the parts crazy. dick, so get this dick.
I'm living life in the fast lane, moving at the speed of life, and I can't slow down. Only got a gallon in the gas tank, but I'm almost at the finish line, so I can't stop now. I don't really know where I'm headed, cause I'm enjoying the ride. Don't roll till I drop, don't ride till I die. I'm living life in the fast lane,
pedal to the metal.
Life in the fast lane,
pedal to the metal. Yeah, my whole goal is a poet's to be relaxed and orbit and born with a bottle. It's Captain Morgan attacks my organs. My slow flow is euphoric, it's like I'm rapping orphans. I made a pact with the devil, it says I'll let you take me. You let me take your shepherd, build up your corpse and jack a pocket. Go back and forth it, my beef to you, get back or fork it. I'm living the life of the infinite, in and down. My sentiment chimney down, it's semi serenity pound. Spin them around, entering in the vicinity now. I'm talking to him, but he threw it in candy, it ain't the rap. I'm screwing him up and spit it in my mouth. Come on, baby, I'll kick you down. Looking around this club, but it looks like people are having a shit now. Yeah, but I took the trailer, trash, I got the boost back and hit the town. Just this, this little motherfucker, fuck them all, it's just a whole motherfucking wall. I'll get it down every time it comes, I'm fucking round. And it came for the club too late, but I'm down, I hope this bitch down. Like a motherfucking chicken, a warrior, trying to drink to drown. So many days, you got me captain, man, just by the way that you keep licking them dicks like a little man, it's getting an aggravated. To the point you don't stop my dick, then you're gonna get decapitated. In other words, you don't fucking give me head, then I'ma have to take it.
You have to take it, man, I'ma catch your case, it's gonna be fascinating. It's gonna say the whole rap, they passed away, no time for the affidavit. Graduated from masturbator, slash master masturbator, to Michael Jackson's activator. Meaning I'm on fire off the top, right on the back of the neck.
Damn, that song, Fast Lane, that's one of the dopest songs on the record. I'm glad it's a single off the album, and I seen the video. The video was dope, though, with how they were both rapping fast in the song, and I say this song do got, like, a lot of hardcore rapping here, and a lot of people saying that Eminem did return to his alter ego, Slim Shady, and I actually think he did, though, but it's good that the song was a single off the album and it got played on radios, and I still like it to this day, and it's a dope track on the record. You walk into, like, we got like about track two, Fast Lane. Is that one of the best songs or not? Please share. All right, moving on, track three, The Reunion. Here we go.
You're breaking my heart.
blood bag. Cut, what at? Think it's an act, fuck that. I'm trying to shack scars, but I find this love shack. Got somewhere to fuck at. Don't touch that.
I gotta say, track 3, The Reunion, I really like that song. And I know he was sampling one of his songs from his Relapse CD called Bagpipe from Baghdad. The song that he dissed Mariah Carey and Nick Cannon on his Relapse CD. And I gotta say, the song is pretty dope. Him and Royce did go with that track. I don't know, it's got like a lot of horrorcore hip hop coming together with comedy rap, and I'd say the song is pretty dope. And you walk into something like we got like about track 3, The Reunion. Is that one of the dopest songs you ever heard on this EP? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 4, Above the Law. Here we go. Track 4, Above the Law. I really feel that beat. It's got like a lot of hardcore hip hop coming together with gangsta rap and hardcore hip hop as well. I'd say Royce and M, they were dope on the track and they were spitting some fire. and they both went hard. And you all can tell me what y'all like about track 4, Above the Law. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that? They both went hard on that track. Please share. All right, moving on to track 5, I'm On Everything featuring Mike Epps. Here we go, y'all.
All these little young kids ain't got no direction. Shit. These little kids is on everything, sir. Painkiller, cigarette weed, Hennessy vodka.
Track 5, I'm On Everything featuring Mike Epps. I really like that they sample Mike Epps' stand-up comedy and actually credit him as a featured artist in this song. And the song is pretty good. I really think it's dope. And you all could tell me that what y'all like about track 5, I'm On Everything featuring Mike Epps. That one of the dopest songs on the EP. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 6, A Kiss. Here we go, y'all.
Shoes in the pothole. Never knew just what kind of a hole inside of my ride I may hit. Last night, the
pop and Kim and Jeannie recover from last Friday. Get hoes all over the ride like it's an ice cream truck. I can see why they fret. I already ran over two hoes and I ain't get up the fucking driveway yet. Soon as I open the door, you try to resist what for. Getting girl, look what short of you. You ain't been over the war. Excuse the shit to a roll, little kids to a horn. Kind of back on his floor, fast kicking his green when like little kids going bits on the floor. Kid in the way between turning his fault to a friend. Why you trying to keep your hands on me for? Shit. Drop the beat and add a T. Yeah, you can get mad at me all you want, but I'm ghost before you can even say who one, let alone call me one. A one night stand is all it wants with a female fan. Yeah, one night stand. It's all about a one night stand. The bedroom has two lands and only one night stand. Get the hint? Oh yeah, boo. Ew. I ain't gonna argue, but why do you think they call it boo? Yeah, cause the sound of it's supposed to scare you.
Oh, ho, we can share you in the back of the McLaren. I don't give a fuck what your name is. We gon' call you hot and bye. Hope you buy. In the meantime, your name is Sharon. Slow the flow down so I can what? Tell you the same case I make when I'm shooting your cuz, the same face that I make when I fuck you. From the back of my hand, I get that press in your face against the sheets, it's insane. You've been changed, cause I'm out of this world, girl, I got that NWA dick fame. I'm at an all-time high with highness, I'm at an all-time fly with blindness. And this is exactly what they say when they bow to.
Damn, track 6, I really feel that song, and I really like that beat and them bells playing in the background. Sound like some stuff that DJ Mustard would have produced, but I know DJ Mustard didn't produce that track, though. But you all can tell me, we got like about track 6, 8 Kisses, that one of the dopest songs on the EP. Or y'all just like that M and Royce will spin some dope rhymes. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 7, single off the album, Lighters featuring Bruno Mars. Here we go, y'all.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes. And now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full.
I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck. I'd get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up. Point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king. I woke up, still king. Snap canes, nibbles line for the milk. Till my body ass even fucking feels me. Till it kills me, I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is all that ever will be. Disagree, feel free. But from now on, refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever give up, fusing. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick. Popping shit on how you flip your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you the opposite, you stay the same. Cock back with the still cocky prick. I love it when I tell him something, cause it wasn't that long ago when Moshe said, lost it back, lost it cause he couldn't cut. Lost it, lost it up, nothing brain fuzzy cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that closet, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had, lost it, circle around his head, waiting for him to drop dead. Was it, or was it cause some bitches wrote him off? Little hussy ass, cause his luck, I guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what it take to get it through your these calls at the same? Some fools that came on usually come back this way. From a place it was dark as I was in just to get to this place. None of these words mean like a switchblade to a haters new change. And let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks. Cause your haters what gave me the strength. So let the bitch rank, cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'10".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be.
Right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career's LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shitting on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. Cause what goes up must come down. You going down, I'm something you don't wanna see. Like a hairy fox. Every hour, life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just a cast me now. Always down for the catch, you get like a pecky now. All I do, I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts to suck, work itself in all the rooms. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Funky Patrick. And now I'm fantastic, you ran to a weed. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I wrote up a sign of my first deal and I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now pull over each other's ass without the MTV Awards gag.
Now, I gotta say, track 7, Lighters, featuring Bruno Mars. I really like that pop coming together with hip-hop and soul and R&B with this track. And I gotta say, it's a dope track off the record. I seen the video, all three of them appeared in the video, which is good, though. And I gotta say, it is a blazing track to listen to. And you walk into them like, what y'all like about track 7, Lighters? Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that, single off the album, please share. Alright, moving on. Track 8. Take From Me. Here we go, y'all.
You're gonna be okay, kid.
Everything not enough.
Y'all better read my lips. I'll spend breaks of steel for you to just hack and steal and leave my shit so keep my trip. I hope y'all don't think y'all helping me out with that shit stressing me out. This nickel nine is blowing up. Christmas time, you hang my album on top of your buying place. Cause around that time, my stocking is going up. Feels like a victory bittersweet. Get bigger, I get you bigger. The way you clean the relationship with me and my big girl. Hear what I said? Feels like the shit was switched on me. Everything I do for the nigga, the nigga know I'ma do anything for him, but the nigga refuse to put your straight shit on me. Keep me your distance, probably best. You know me, probably best. Fuck me, you want that? You know this little highly chest. Talk shit, the problem, you got a problem. You think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me. You already got my respect. I ain't tryna say something I regret. So I'ma just stop chasing the pain. Let you deal with the fact that we don't get along. Cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life. I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe. And he wouldn't think twice when he fucked my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I'd have been broke, I'd have been full of emotions. I don't take no luck, bitch, in a merge. I use my smoke and I sit in emotions. No one ever knows if we focus talk. I don't need money, just alone to y'all. Tell a nigga that nigga falling, it's like dialing in and talking to a hole to the wall.
Piano rhythm come together with them snares, and I say that song is dope, and I really like it. And you all can tell me what y'all like about track 8 in the comments below. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 9, Loud Noise featuring Slaughterhouse. Here we go, y'all.
In the public eye, it's more than maybe two city. By now you wish I'd fucking die, but I'm electrified, electrocuted, executed by the execution of my love to wait for the human now that it's exhuming by. Guess who what's happening, guys? You told me to shit, I fell off that pot, hop right back on that crapper and I said fuck you, put a cap on a lie. Look who's back to attack any mouse. You don't like it, you can eat shit, fuck off, little faggot and I. You right back like I'm acting on my kid grabbing him on. Shit, better get to the back of the line. If you wanna get your shot at me, what kind of rap is that bad? What kind of rapper would I? Before I let another rapper think he's hot, I'll bury my face in a tanky twat, go la 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 la. Girl, my headspace is limited, ain't even room in the back of my mind. That's why I ain't thinking about you, I don't got time to talk to a thousand times. So how can I find the time to put it out? All my battery and voice is back in at the same time with juice in mind. Got terrorists, what a house is dying.
Metropolis hostile as a kid popping a Glock in his mom's and his pops. Then he hops in his drop with his iPod rocking his slaughterous documentation of lyrics. I write with confidence, write like a columnist slash novelist. I'm in this game to demolish it, establish my dominance over prominent rappers. You popping shit to your opposite. I can spit ominous, so spit politics. Now I'm Haile Selassie, Gandhi, and Pac in this hip hop genre. Yes. Ability to brain, it's a no-brain bow boy. Physically, I'm literally a cocaine cowboy. Wait, did I just go almost four bars without talking about my big dick? The other day, me and your dick bitch had a great date and getting kicked, and then we walked, and then she tried to jack me off, but she lost, cause she couldn't handle my shake weight. I swear to irony of Ryan as I am bipolar while I'm rhyming, standing beside a big old white bitch. Neither one of us fights it. You were literally looking at Woody and Wesley in a movie with a white boy and got to jump nowhere to sign it. Nigga, I'm on fire, yeah, and I'm every bitch's dream. One, two,
Slaughterhouse. That song is dope, and I had to say all them they verses were dope, man. I don't know who verse was better though, but I say all of them were cold on this track, and I just can't get enough of it. You all can tell me like what y'all like about track 9, Loud Noises featuring Slaughterhouse. That one of the dopest songs on the record. Please share. All right, moving on. Track 10, Living Proof. Here we go, y'all. Track 10, Living Proof. It's good that Eminem did a song dedicated to his late friend Proof, who died in 2006 from a gunshot wound. And I know Royce had beef with Proof and the rest of the members of D12. And it's good that they squashed their beef, and how Royce was rapping, how like he went through all the struggles when he had beef with Proof and the rest of the D12 members. And I'd say the song is pretty dope, and it's very hardcore, and I really like all the gangster rap in this song as well. You walk into something like, what y'all like about track 10, Living Proof. Alright, moving on, track 11, final track of the album, Echo. Here we go.
I told these stupid hoes when I come
gotta say track 11, the final track, Echo. I really feel that rock rap come together with hip hop and horrorcore rap as well. And I gotta say the song is pretty dope. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 11, the final track. Y'all think that's the dopest deluxe edition track? Please share, cause I actually can't get enough of it. And you all can let me know what y'all like about the final track. Please share. Alright, well that's a wrap, everybody. We just viewed all 9 tracks plus the 2 bonus tracks on this EP by Eminem and Royce da 5'9", known as Bad Meets Evil, called The Sequel. I mean, Hell the Sequel. I'd say this EP is dope. I really like all the songs. I don't have specific songs, but I'd say they did good with all 9 tracks, including the 2 deluxe tracks as well. And I give this EP 100 stars. And Eminem and Royce, they did good with collaborating as a group back in the year 1999 and decided to do this EP when it was the year 2011. And it's good that this EP went number 1 and that it went platinum in Australia, gold in United States. And I gave it 100 stars. This EP is fire and I just can't get enough of it. Eminem and Royce da 5'9" created magic with doing this EP, and I really like it. And y'all can tell me like what y'all like about this EP. What are your favorite songs, and is it still the best EP of this generation or not, or y'all just like that it's a classic from 2011? Please share. Alright, well this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another EP review by Bad Meets Evil called Hell the Sequel. Y'all can tell me like who verses were better, Eminem's verses or Royce da 5'9"? Cause me, both of their verses were fire and I couldn't get enough of it. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, tell me what you like about this video in the comments below, and peace out. Y'all be cool, y'all take it easy. Bye y'all.